like Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters like welcome to another Minecraft Monday where we've already hit a cave. we're whittling down our server down to bedrock. It's a slow process, but it works. If you guys join the series or are new to the series, please consider liking, commenting, subscribing, clicking the notification bell. Let YouTube know, hey, actually, like, this dude's mad, descent into madness. As well as checking the links in the description box for Twitter and my Twitch accounts. And I hope that you guys are truthfully enjoying yourselves, whatever time of day or year that you're watching it. If you need a boost, a pick-me-up, whatever you want to call this. I'm here to hopefully entertain. There are a lot of little alcovey cavey type things in this little 10x10 square that we're working on. Yeah, again, like I said in earlier installments of the series, we do 10x10 blocks of the server at a time to keep ourselves organized, hopefully. And it does help a lot, actually. So, I'm a little off there. So, it's fun to me. I don't know how fun you guys think it is. Hopefully you guys like it. Because these videos do not take much effort, or much effort editing-wise. I do record them in bulk. Oh, a bat friend. See, at least bats are friendly. They freak you out at first, but they're friendly at least, you know. This poor bat's gonna be hauled out of his home by mean Mr. Me, because I am going to be or maybe he's gonna be stuck in his home. Nope, he's gonna be hauled out of his home. He keeps flying by me. Fly in your home, dude. Don't fly by me. Go on to the hole. Damn it. Well, you're stupid then. Sorry, dude. Gotta kill you. I didn't want to do it, but I had to. Trust me, I didn't want to do that. I really didn't. I don't like killing animals, even fictional ones. Even fictional game ones. Unless they're spiders. Spiders creep me out. Nothing with that many legs should be able to move that quickly. Oh look! More cabbage. Absolutely lovely today. Wow, this is like a really. I know this looks man-made, but I swear I did not. I have not come down here to do this. This is a natural. Naturally occurring, like, squared off thing. Okay. So it's gone. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-da. Dude. Alright. So, we've got quite a bit of progress made on this little town here. Quite a bit. And it's only been about 6 minutes. Nice. Of course, a lot of that progress is cave, has been cave, so that's why I like caves, because you don't have to worry so much about going through blocks and blocks and blocks and blocks of material to whittle it down. It's a lot of air, or dead air space, dead space. But there's still another one. Dang. I hit the cave pot. The cave jackpot. Apparently. And I know there's gonna be a lot of magma somewhere in here, too. Yep, right here. I know to record that bit. Okay, my confusion is. I figured it'd be on the other side. But I guess not. So I don't think we're gonna have a problem with the magma, but we might, I don't know. It doesn't look like it's going far enough over to actually be an issue. I could be completely wrong on that though. That's the only way to find out though. Oh no, it's not gonna be a problem. At least not immediate. Oh, it will be a problem. Okay. But not a big issue. It will just be a small. Cause it looks like it goes into this bit here. Yeah. Okay, that was only because I don't want to sponge there. I want sand there. Thank you very much. Okay, so sand. Sand. So we're just gonna level this out, and then dig that up. And then, nope, we're going over 10 minutes, apparently. Oh no, more magma. Dang it, I thought we were gonna be done with this crap. Okay, I'll deal with this magma bit here. Next episode, because doesn't look like it's gonna be really too bothersome. It's not gonna spread. As I say that, it spreads. Of course. But, like, it's not gonna be, like, a bigger issue. Like, other than being bright and in your face. Alright, so looks like after I clean this little bit here up, we're gonna call it. So, as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bells to let people, so that you do know, hey, you like this. Click the links in the description box for my Twitch and my Twitter. And click the end screen elements for the playlist that this is all going to go on, as well as whenever the next video of any kind goes live. And I will see you on the next one. Bye.